Recently, a lot of my friends share hashtag Shape Shandong on Facebook, but as it turns out, they don't even know a single thing about Shandong. So in today's vlog, I'm gonna talk about the knowledge of mine, which I hope will be useful for people to know more about Shandong. I'm gonna talk about the information which is said by the first person discovering Shandong nearly 30 years ago, Mr. Ho Kan, and through the information, people will know much about Shandong. Shandong is a World Heritage Site, the biggest cave in the world, and it's in Wanben Province. Mr. Ho Kan said that the cave is so gigantic that it even had its own climate. When you looking up the ceiling, you can literally see the cloud from up there because the ceiling is extremely high. And when the sunrise go into the cave, the ceiling and the clouds all together will create the impression that you are looking at a real sky in daily life. Speaking about Shandong, people are recently sharing hashtag Shape Shandong because the FLC group conducts fuel research inside the cave, and they intend to build a cable car inside Shandong. And why are so many people against this project? I just want to discuss some pros and cons of this project. Pros: according to local authorities, this project will attract more tourists and boost tourism in locality. That's good, right? But for whom? That's highly questionable. Cause negative environmental impacts. You know, not only the cave itself when the construction is done inside the cave, but also the trust. Obviously, when the cable car system being introduced to Shandong, a huge amount of tourists will go inside the cave accompanied with a huge amount of trust. Do you still remember the cable car project to Fansipan, the highest mountain in Indochina a few years ago? When Fansipan rife with tourists, it's also rife with trash, plastic bottles, plastic bags, takeout containers, etc. Will the same situation repeat itself to Shandong? I don't know, unless you decide. I just want to end this video with our personal opinion. I believe that natural spectacle like Shandong or the festival should remain as natural as they are. That's what makes them desirable to people all around the world. And I believe that cable car will make everything easier, but the hardest thing is the ones worth fighting for. 5 million years of Shandong formation will be destroyed just by a rail. Shandong needs our protection, so please join hands together to save Shandong. I'm Jane from 13AV112. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.